Okay. Hello, everybody. We are doing something different again. More dragons! Yay! A nice silver dragon today. I know, very different from all the red, fiery type dragons we've been doing. Yeah, mixing it up pretty well, the polar opposite. Anyways, the time bet for today is the tried and true 2 hours and 15 minutes. Now, for those of you that haven't watched one of my last videos where we mixed in some new beans, there's some new really, really, really gross flavors in there. So you might want to go check that out so you know what one of us is possibly in for at the end of this video. Yeah, they're pretty gross. But anyways, hopefully I will not be the one eating them. And the really bad ones will go away. All right, bean me, please. All right, you guys, I am all done. And I finished in 2 hours, 4 minutes, 23 seconds. And the time bet was 2 hours and 15 minutes. So, I have to eat any beans. Somebody else does though. And let me tell you, I already knew which beans I was gonna knock out before I even started. Oh my God, oh, that still that almost smells like, it does 100% smell like spoiled milk, but it almost also smells like dirty socks or something. Like, it, ugh.
You can't normally smell the jelly beans, but these ones are
like bad. They're bad. Okay, what one do I think is another bad one? All right, there's still one. Actually, there might only be 3 of those left after this, so that's good. Wow, I can smell that. Oh God, I'm gonna move quickly. That's disgusting.
Yeah. Coconut. Coconut.
Oh, God damn it. You guys. Oh, no. He had 2 good ones. Like, how does that even happen? Oh, the worst part of that is that, oh, that means that out of those 3 that are still in the package, one of them beans at least is what's making it smell so bad. Oh, that means the next time I do a puzzle, I gotta be really fast and beat the time bet by at least 3 beans. I gotta knock those beans out of there. Oh, I don't know if I like my odds. That's not good. Oh, but anyways, you guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.